high, and the craziest thing happened to our gate, and I started crying when it happened. One second, I have to open it. It lit on fire. I'm still scared. I don't know how it happened. Creepiest day of my life.